That's all. He never asked us to fight his fight for him.
Have some breakfast.
Breakfast? Tortilla? Tamale? Never get burnt drinking this stuff.
Well, I own me no part of this here Texas, and none of these here Texicans is related to me, so why should I fight for them?
Right. Ain't our ox to getting gored?
Talking about whose ox gets gored, figure this. Fella gets in the habit of goring oxes. What's his appetite? He make them up north next and gore yours. Man, we're in a little fix, sort of. The he bull around here, General Santa Anna, he's mad at us.
Yeah?
He's wrote us a letter. Well, I can't read it, it's in Spanish, but the young lady will.
It is addressed to Davy Crockett and the Tennesseans who accompany him. Be it known, you are interlopers in a country where you are neither wanted nor welcome. This is the order you are given. Depart with all haste and at once, because it has come to our attention that you are possibly considering joining the rebels now skulking in the mission. This is not your fight. Depart. Should you fail to abide by this order, I shall chastise you even unto death. Signed, Generalissimo Antonio Miguel de Santa Anna.
Fella kind of fancies himself, don't he? Sure does have a big sounding name.
Giving us orders. Who do we think he am? Andy by God Jackson?
Riles me when somebody tells me to go here or I can't go there.
I ain't ever been run out of no place.
Except time my old Paul kicked me over every acre of that half section back there in Ohio. But I'm just a shirt-tailed kid then. My Paul had big feet.
Well, what do you say, Davy? We gonna let this man tell us what we can or can't do?
Davy, maybe we better saddle up and pay this fella a visit.
Do chastise mean what I think it do?
It do.
Davy? Let's do saddle up and go learn that gentleman his manners.
We won't have to. He's wearing out horses coming toward us.
Guess we can't stop him from coming. But I reckon we can arrange for him to limp going back.
I swear I was beginning to think these Texicans wasn't as neighborly as they might be. But here they gone and arranged a nice fight for us visitors. One thing I ought to tell you. Santa Anna never wrote that letter. I did. Rather, I had this lady here write it. I was figuring how to tell you fellas about this Texican hoedown. And I was wondering what this Santa Anna had said to us Tennesseans if he'd had a chance to say it.
Davy, I ain't never said I ain't been whooped. I have. But I give each and every one of them fellas a chance to dig in and get the job done. But I ain't never took nobody's word in advance. They is gonna chastise, march abroad.
Well, speak up, Davy. We're gonna stay, ain't we?
Well, I'm thinking it over.
What is it to think about? You getting that old? Man told to mark Dennis? Chastise, he said.
That's right, chastise.
But I wrote the letter.
Oh, now don't you start weaseling. You said yourself them would be the very words he'd write to us if he was to write us a letter.
Well, gentlemen, you've convinced me. We'll fight.